ba fo ngikhuluma ngisheshe ithemephele bayenze njalo ke case.